十环的传说已经流传了上千年，不论这个故事如何演变，它的主人公永远都是同一个人。有人说他的十环是火山口里捡来的，还有人说是墓穴里盗来的，他们给了他神一般的力量，也赋予了他长生不老的魔法。他本可借着十环之力来惩恶扬善，但他想要的只有征服。造了一支十环军团，千百年来，他们扫荡了世界的每个角落。他们潜伏于暗中，颠覆各方政权，也改写了历史。
10 years to live your life.
Now you see me rise.
And where did that get you? You walked in my shadow. I trained you.The most dangerous people in the world couldn't kill you. Son, it's time for you to take your place by my side.
You better watch out, cause it's my time.
That's not going to happen.
It's a new era, you suck at my life.
Outrun who you really are.
Who are you?
Oh God.
Team.
Throughout my life, The Ten Rings gave our family power. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
You are a product of all who came before you. The legacy of your family. You are your mother. And whether you like it or not, you are also your father.
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried. Glad I was right.
He is just a criminal who murders people.
Be careful how you speak to me, boy.
I thought I could change my name. Start a new life. But I could never escape his shadow.
My son, you can't run from your past.
Is this what you wanted?
You got this.
Thank you.